Throughout this video, there's a lot of shopping at Target. It's not sponsored in any way. I just like shopping there. Also, this super cute shirt is, you will see in this video. I wonder if you can guess where it's from. But make sure you stick to the end because it's gonna get so fun. And if you have not already, please subscribe. It means so much to me. And enjoy. Okay, so I'm about to get in the car, but I wanted to show you my whole outfit. I literally cannot see myself because it's so bright. But I have, my purse is from Dooney and Burke. I don't know if you can see it. And then my shirt, as you know, is from Target. My pants are from Kohl's. Anyways, about to get in the car to go to Target. Okay guys, we're in the Easter aisle and I was just looking around to see if I wanted to get anything, and there's so much candy. How cute Easter baskets and so much candy. Because it shows us going to Great Wolf Lodge. I went to Great Wolf Lodge a couple of weeks ago, but I wanted to put it in because it was so much fun and it was super exciting being there and seeing the room and just everything about it. So I wanted to put it in here to show you guys, and then it gets back to Target again for the third time. Spoiler alert. Guys, we just got to Great Wolf Lodge. Do not worry, I wore a mask in the hallway, but I took it off because we are in our room. We got a wolf den, which is so cool. I'll give you guys a little room tour. A sink, a microwave, a mini fridge, a little seating area, a TV, and then we had this really cute little patio with bistro seating. A bed for my mom, a chair, and then we have our wolf den for me and my sister. So it is so cute and I love it so much. We are about to go to the water park, which will be so fun. So that's what we're doing now, and I already have my swimsuit on and the cover up. So it's going to be so much fun. We're here at another Target for the second time in a couple of days. And this time it's a super Target. It's so big. I haven't been in a super Target in a couple of years, so I don't know how big it's going to be. Oh my gosh.
Hey guys!
Target packages are here, so I'm going to go check that out. There's so many boxes. So I just opened the door and there's some packages waiting. So I thought I would open them up with you guys. So the first one we have is this brand new shirt I got. Oh my gosh, it looks so cute. Okay, it's like, I guess you could make it off the shoulder if you wanted to. It's a size 10-12 in art class. So if you like the shirt, it's at Target. I'll do a try on haul, so I'll try that on later. And then we have another box, and I got some brand new, like, it's a blanket, and I'm excited because I've had this blanket for a long time, so I'm excited to see how it looks with the rest of my room. But I'm going to try on this shirt and show you guys and see if I like it. It feels stretchy and soft, so I hope I'll like it. Okay, I love it. I'm wearing it off the shoulder, but it's supposed to be like this. I love the color, and I think it's very good for springtime. And it's comfy too. And the tag is still on it, so don't mind that. But it's really cute, and I really like it. And I'm excited for this. So both of these things are from Target if you want to check them out. Also, I just wanted to say, I went to Target earlier this week, and then I went to Target again yesterday, and then we got a Target package in the mail. This is like the most I've gotten at Target since the beginning of quarantine. Okay guys, I just wanted to end the vlog because I think that I have done enough Target shopping this week. So I hope you all have a great rest of your days. And if you would like, please hit that subscribe button down below. And, you know, comment what videos I should do next. If my comments are turned off, you can just go to my Instagram, lily_besser_. And I will answer all of your comments, or I'll try to. Right now, bye! Okay, so that we are... Let me fix the light.